got more complaints yesterday. Safety procedures for large scale.
Central, could you repeat that?
All goods for trade. Take a look. Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian. Eververse is here for all Guardians.
I'm going to die. I'm at least going to be useful.
Tyra, I know. You're doing a great job. If anyone is giving you grief, you point them at me.
What's the word? Aim well, my friend. There they go again. Dance, my guardian friend.
This forest is like a black hole. It just keeps pulling us back in. But I suppose good things keep happening here. Somehow. I see you haven't changed much, Portal. Still huge and scary. You ready for weird story time? I'm ready for weird story time.
Some Titan orders predate the city, born of a darker time when light was an untamed weapon. The Sunbreakers brought honor to the wild, never seeking the safety of the city. Bound by an oath, they live as mercenaries, seeking battles and alliances beyond the walls. Now the light of their fire has at last found rank among the city. Forge the fury of undying suns. Wield the hammer of soul with honor, Titan. It is a thing of legend, both past and future.
How do I know the Sunbreakers? I fought with them at the pinnacle of the wall, shoulder to shoulder. They died right alongside us that day, for a city they felt had abandoned them. I admired that. Never thought I would see the light of the hammers in the city again. But that guardian always surprises me.
Hey, we've got company.
Thank you.
Over there, another projection.
The Fallen were everywhere. Lord Saladin sent a regroup order to all channels. Zavala backed him. They weren't yelling, but it made my ears ring. Their exact words, I can't remember, but Saladin and Zavala, their message was clear. All is lost. Six of us took the wall that day, against orders. One of us, a Sunbreaker named Lu Feng. She wasn't even from the city. We died, and died, and died. But we had each other. And we had our light. Six of us. The wall held. Zavala and Lord Saladin made their counterattack. Zavala likes to say that survival is a temporary condition. To fight for it always. But survival is already owed to us. The collapse has come and gone, and yet here we stand. It is our nature to survive. Whether we like it or not, Guardians ask me, what should we fight for? How about peace? How about a city without fear?
So Lord Saladin and Lady Ephrodite. He'll hate that I'm telling this story, but...
Lady Ephrodite.
I like Lady Ephrodite. She tells me everything. We like our stories, and we like our helmets. So, Ephrodite. She lifts Saladin over her head. And she says, I never miss. She lifts him over her head, and she throws him. And he cranks his fist at Pavok. Their combined arc energy singing like a drawn sword, 20 miles down, he plummets. Into a fallen walker. He's like a cannon shot out of a friggin' anti-aircraft gun. Everything explodes. Her ghost was laughing when she revived him. They saved a whole village of people. This was the Dark Age. They had those villages. I miss those days. I miss Lady Ephrodite.
There's the shard. Wait, did you hear that? Take him, inbound. Must have a little light left to give. and show the Taken what you've learned. Taken will do anything to stop us from leaving. Nicely done. Let's get out of here. I'm ready for a change of scenery. I don't know why the Traveler keeps choosing to grant us its powers. There must be others like us out there, fighting for what's right.
clear here.
He's on his way down to you. Got him red-handed.
This shouldn't be too hard. Wars come and go, but Eververse keeps running. Fenchurch is already looking for new infantry. Baal can't stop Stein.
We are going to be providing operational support. You have individual assignments to each of the guardians running the show. Do whatever they say. I can't tell you much more than that, other than
my team lost last night.
Quiet.
It's my favorite operative. Hit something for me, Titan.
Did you watch the Crucible last night?
Some of these rookies, Guardian.
It's not so bad here.
They're rude.
I like to watch the feeds.
I have an entire Crucible to officiate, Guardian. Don't make me wait.
The tower's lost good.
Always good to see another hero of the tower. On your way, Guardian. I've seen the Vanguard feeds. The Red Legion is burning every corner of our universe.
Say what you want to say. About this.
No.
Hey, how's the clan going? Bye.
Guardian, there's a cloaked fallen in your vicinity. Neutralize it. We need to confirm a theory.
Guardian,
on the body. These are coordinates to the Exodus Black.
Indeed. We have reports that the Fallen planned a destroyed field since mainframe and scrapper for parts.
Not on our watch. We're on our way, Failsafe.
Thank you very much. Continued existence is one of my prime directives. It was the Cade unit who led the Fallen to me.
He totally blew my cover. All of this is his fault.
Zavala, I'm picking up a Fallen signal from a nearby cave.
I think that's where they're getting their orders. How about we take out the leadership?
That's how you ended the House of Wolves. Do what you have to.
Wow.
Wow is not a helpful term on the battlefield, Ghost.
So the Fallen signal is coming from behind a massive barrier powered by Vex Tech. Looks like they've stolen themselves a toy. Now let's see who's been sending these Fallen to kill Failsafe and kill them back. Back. taken care of. That fallen crew won't be bothering you anymore, Failsafe.
Good work, all of you.
You have my thanks, friendly ghost. Captain, you are clearly optimized to solve problems created by the Cade unit. That must be one of your designated day-to-day functions.
AT, I know how we can hook Failsafe up to the Nessus core and mine all the data we could ever want. Just help me place these beacons and I'll explain. These beacons should allow us to hook Failsafe into the Nessus core. Think of all the data she could pull.
It is a proactive and clever plan, friendly ghost.
I still think it's a bad idea.
Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
Thank you.
fire for you today.
You're so destructive. Recalculating infrastructure integrity to account for the damage you caused.
This will work, trust me. You know how I usually hack and scan stuff for us?
I do.
This one's all you.
How fun.
Core is open. Get ready, failsafe.
I am practicing my best Vex impressions. Please do not let them capture me, Captain.
Just treat it like tightrope walking. Don't think about it.
You're not helping.
Thank you.
You can do this, Fancy. I believe in you.
If they kill me, I will haunt your shell.
See? Easy. Grab everything that's not nailed down.
The Vex are attempting to impede my progress. There should be a conflux nearby. Please stabilize it for me. Thank you, Captain. Now eliminate those data cubes. They contain security protocols that are blocking my progress.
You're a pro. I knew this could work.
Thank you.
that, Fallen? Yeah! Servitors make sentient machines look bad.
I'm sorry, that's impossible. I always look good.
Thank you.
Failsafe. The Vex have sent a mind after us. Failsafe? Any updates? Okay, so she's been captured by the Vex. I'm so sorry. I can fix this. Get me the data core from that mind. Failsafe's gotta be in here somewhere. Help me get rid of the interference from these confluxes, and I should be able to lock onto her location. Locked her in a cube construct. Take out the Vex and we're free. If it's not too late.
Thank you, Captain. I have spent the last decade speaking with a fellow prisoner.
A decade? It didn't take us that long.
Time must work differently within the network. He was a very good listener. It's a shame I couldn't take him with me. He showed me a myriad of potentialities for this galaxy. How the Vex intend to shape them, I will share with your Vanguard.
I'm so sorry I put you through that.
But you did. And I never forget those who wrong me.